In December 2018, a stroke almost took Shuna's life. But in just 3 days, she was home. And 5 months later, throwing out the opening pitch at the Phillies game on Stroke Awareness Day. All because Shuna was taken to Jefferson Health, where she received emergency brain surgery through an artery in her thigh. A game-changing procedure. Because at Jefferson Health, we don't stop at unsolvable. We do Brain Possible.